What is the role of art director in fashion? A coach, a friend, a maestro of an orchestra. All this can be attributed to Marc Escalé, a driving force behind some of fashion's most provocative and memorable imagery. Escalé also has a unique sense for new talents. He discovered an array of photographers who are now shaping the face of the industry. Nick Knight, Craig McDean, David Sims, Max Vadekul and Martin Marcus all started their careers hand in hand with Marc. His works for Jill Sander, Yohji Yamamoto and Martine Sidbon are now part of a fashion history. Marc Escalé is constantly involved in the creation of unique and significant projects. Among his recent works are the special performance for Pitti Discovery, a book for Chloe House, and the book on Marianne Faithfull for Rizzoli. Marc Escalé is a rare breed in fashion. He is not worried about his own fame. His focus is making other creators famous. You discovered such a great numbers of talents. How did you manage to do that?
It's a question of concentration also. You know, I'm passionate and concentrated and very organized in my mind, you know what I mean? And always in my motto said, when you look at it, you found it. You know what I mean? You are very concentrated on what exactly you would like to find, you can find it. And also I'm very curious, you know, and I ask a lot of questions, and in my mind, I know exactly what I would like to see. You know, like I have the picture of, for example, Nick Knight, because you asked me Nick Knight. But Nick Knight, he was like, you know, I was working for Yohji, and I said to myself, we need to find somebody very graphic, you know, very graphic and very strong in an attitude of writing, you know, because I think a photographer is an author. Mm-hmm. He's like a writer or like a painter for me. I don't see them, they talk with photography, you know, they write with photography. You know what I mean? They have an universe, you know? And Yohji was, at this period of time, very open and very, he want to have challenge. And, you know, and he was like 86, I don't remember the dates actually, but when I met Nick, and it was like the fact that everything was open. It was not like organized like now, you know what I mean? And that opened the door for Nick Knight, actually.
Do you remember the first time when you saw Nick Knight's works?
I was surprised. And also I was surprised about the personality of the guy. You know, I think talent, you can find the talent for me like Nick or the people I discover. Always I said is something X. You cannot imagine what it is, but you have in your mind, immediately you feel something different. No preconceived ideas, that's something very important. Level of really opening, you know what I mean? Photographer must, you know, it's like you arrive, you have in studio, he's there, you know what I mean? He's your, not your friend, but you can sit down with him and tell it, you see the clothes or, the clothes are something, but it's not the major story, it's not the clothes. Every photographer I work with, I make research, I look at the comparison, I explain them where they're coming from, you know what I mean? And I try to analyze, you know, and make them happy to be what they are, you know what I mean? And when they go on shooting, they do it, you know what I mean? Even, especially for photographer is some, I understand the level of anxiety, the level of fear. It's normal, it's a process. If you are not fear like an actor or like a ballerina, if you don't have any fear before going on stage, I don't know anybody or no fear, no talent perhaps. Because something coming from there and saying, I cannot make it this time. I cannot make it. It's too complicated. I don't understand what you want. But that's something that I feel they want to do something. But the laid-back attitude and or shallow or flaky don't give so much results.
Tell me more about your work with M&M Agency.
I met them and I have a really immediately good feeling about them. And it was a moment when I need to change my way of working And also, I've always worked in London with Peter Saville. You know, he's a very good graphic designer. And I need somebody in Paris. And I was looking for a crew in Paris who can help me for my advertising. And also with Martin for invitation. And I need a team with me. And we met each other and we get along very quickly well. In general, it was a good mix together.
What is your attitude to the fact that your name remains in the shadow?
I think it's good that.
My collaboration with Foru Dumas is since the beginning also. And I worked very closely for the beginning of Foru Dumas. You know, I closed, for a while I was almost full time with her, but since actually 1.5-2 years, I stopped working almost full time with her. Now I have other collaboration, but I worked closely with her for the beginning of Rue du Mail. Alors, Rue du Mail is like the name of the street is very Parisian collection. I go, you know, at the end of the afternoon, and she showed me sketches, you know what I mean? She showed me some piece of material. And we stayed together, and the next morning I said, you know, because we live together, I said, ah, that's nice. And we are, it's like chatting, you know what I mean? It's not like, I'm not sitting doing a really professional thing. Only my big contribution is, you know, when the moment of the show is coming, you know what I mean? That's something where, anyway, I'm a fashion freak, donc I know the name of the models, I know, what sort of, you know, I collaborate with the music, you know what I mean? I speak with Frédéric, I speak with the casting director Doumé, I'm here for the appointment, I speak with the stylist also, and we talk together, and I think the total process is exciting, you know what I mean? The total combination of things is becoming much more exciting when you do that sort of thing. Because if you are completely in one way, mm-hmm. But here I'm pretty involved for many details.
On many stages. Right?
Yeah.
What is your role as a creative director, a curator? What are your main responsibilities?
You saw me in my work also at PT. Yes. I done something different. I done many advertising for many years, and you know. I think I see me like a stimulator, mm-hmm. you know, and also like a chef d'orchestre, you know, like a conductor, or I can compare a movie director or choreographer, you know, I see the more, or also a coach, you know,
yes,
I can
yes,
be
yes.
a coach, I can be also a friend, mm-hmm. I can be somebody who can make the people comfortable, because the level of comfortability you give, more you have results.
You have also worked with Jill Sander, starting in 1991, and that was one of the most exciting periods in her career. Which images did you produce together?
We done 25 campaigns. Alors, Jill Sander, you know, is something like you can feel inside the world of Jill Sander something where you can exploit, because she is, and I'm sure she's still like that, very precise. And also we work closely together, and I was actually, we stay 8 years together without a stylist for the show.
Really?
And the four last year when I finished, we took Joe McKenna and everything. At the beginning I was doing almost everything with her.
How do you understand that this particular photographer will be perfect for this particular season? Is it just a feeling?
No, and also you can, you know, it's like a casting of photographer, casting of hair, casting of hair. It's something where you must analyze in a very proper way. You know, you cannot do like that. It's something you must take time, look through the books, looking at the power of this photographer, and read under the line also, because obviously they are all talented, all these photographers. Creative direction inside the world of fashion is something you open the label and you grow, you open the public to get it and to enter, and they are excited to see the next season, you know what I mean? You cannot say, oh, you know, people are stupid. It's not true, people are not stupid. I'm sure people know what they are looking for. I'm sure. That's why I'm doing that.